huge bass versus tiny bass. This fretless ukulele bass claims to emulate the sound of an upright, but let's see if size matters when it comes to bass. First, here's the big fella. Now that was about 5 times bigger and 10 times heavier than this little badger, but how closely can this match the sound? Let me know what you think, and don't forget to hit subscribe or follow.